So this is our salmon. And this is the new pet that we got with our salmon. So now I'm kind of don't want to eat our salmon because of that.